I'm Dianne Keller Smith. I have MS, so I obviously support the healthcare initiative. But I have always voted for you in every election from school board and everything on, because you are the epitome of a public servant. And I think that's what we have to really emphasize, that she's not in it for Mary Jo, she's in it for us.